You claimed a great room and had your audience with the two fingers at the round table home. What was your impression? Aha, your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see. The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most. Oh, I have a gift for you. Something fit only for the wise. A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin. Oh, Lambkin, so pleased you're here. I'm glad that you're enjoying my gift. I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for noble blood. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Mohg, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Mohg has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin? Yes. Who would have it any other way? Now, take this for your final trial. Soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do. The cloth, the blood of any... are my lambkin. You've complete, and with this, a knight who will assist Luminary Mohg, the Lord of Blood, in the establishment of a new dynasty. Now, give me your finger. This noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor once it settles inside of you. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Mohg, to all of us. You have the sweetest scream, my lambkin. Oh, another thing. You should have this. A medal granted by the new Mohgwyn dynasty, with the power to grant audience with Luminary Mohg. I've gone out of my way to provide one to you, but you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Mohgwyn dynasty commences. Luminary Mohg yet slumbers beside the divinity. We must endure a little longer. Ah, one day, right, my...
Here we are, Rizzo. You for dead, no matter it. Lay out your arm. took you for no matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms.
unspoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, I declare mine intent to search the depths of the Golden Order through understanding of the proper way. Our faith, our grace is increased. Those blissful early days of blind belief are long past. My comrades, why must ye falter?
I took you for dead. No matter, it's lay out your arm. No matter. Dearest Mikola, you must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
took you no matter how you're up.